Earth and what it means to me. It's a cool place to be. And that's why, you see, I take actions to help our planet's ecology. That's the answer to that question. I would say, and that's why I take actions every day. To help extend the life of our biosphere. Yes, she seems to be going down. But I'm gonna live like I'm gonna live in an ecological town. Yeah, I'm gonna keep riding my bike, eating sustainable food too. Maybe even do a little dumpster diving, even though some people say that ain't cool. But yeah, I'm gonna do those things because I think that the meaning of life is fun. Fun! Yeah. Some people say, you know, why do you keep it up when it looks like we're going down? And I said, duh. Of course we're going down. Everything goes down. Everything dies. Just so happens that we happen to be privy to the time. We're living in the time when there's a big dying. But you know, just like somebody you love who's not feeling too well and whose spirit might be rising above. Okay, that was a bit poetic. I'm not really a spiritual person. But, you know, extending the health of our home so that we can extend the life of various beings and people who are having a fun time. Yeah, every day is a good day to live and delay the next day to die, right? Today's a good day to live. And so why do I keep going when a lot of people say, hey, we're going down anyway, it's gone. Yeah, but why not help make it nicer for another day? Nicer for another day. Just one more day, one more day, one more day of life. One more day of life. I don't care if it's going down Monday after next. I'm gonna do what I can to make it possible for more peeps, for my peeps to keep having fun. And my own self, my own. And when it comes to the consequences of every single environmental action we take, it comes down to a bit of the visionary part in each one of us. To be able to envision the cause and effect of each one of our actions. The issue now is that a lot of people don't take time to envision the individual benefit that each action takes. Instead of using a clothes dryer, you use a clothesline. You help save 1.5 square meters of habitat, equivalent somewhere in the world. And maybe I'll spread out, or maybe it'll be together, but every action benefits some part of our ecology somewhere. Yes, she may be going down, but every time you do take an environmental action, someplace is benefited. For
every time you use a clothesline, for 1 year, 1.5 square meters on average, 1.5 square meters of habitat somewhere is protected. And what's happening on that 1.5 square meters for a year? Probably some good things and bad things, but probably some good things that are worth making the little bit of effort to hang your clothes on a clothesline instead of burning coal and or using fracking gas to dry those clothes. So, every time I use a reusable water bottle somewhere, instead of a single serving container, somewhere about this much habitat potential is saved. And so, it's a matter of seeing the benefit to a few creatures, a few plants, or especially a few people that get to have another more healthy day and a little more enjoyable time to love life and love each other.
So, anyway, thanks for saving my life by doing the awesome things you do. Saving my life as a human by a little bit of time, by doing good things for the planet. And saving my life as other beings that I may become when my atoms and molecules fall to the ground after I'm dead and gone, after I kick the bucket. Thanks for making it possible for me to have some of my atoms and molecules here to become part of an orangutan in the future. Here, to become a condor in the Andes. Here, to be some slime mold in a forest. Here, to be a blowfly having a good time on a rotten carcass. Thanks for doing those things that make it possible. Make it possible for me to be part of this amazing biosphere a little longer, whether as a human or other beings. Fun. Yes, the meaning of life is fun. So I'm gonna keep doing things that are improving planet so that more things can be having fun, even if I'm having a bad day.